Rishi Kapoor, who is known for his outspoken nature, says that his son and actor Ranbir Kapoor doesn't want to be like him as a father. Rishi was in New Delhi to launch his autobiography titled Khullam Khulla Rishi Kapoor Uncensored, and here while talking to media, Rishi said,
I'm not the kind of guy who would be like, you know, backstabbing father and say, share secrets about girlfriends and all that. I don't want to be that. I'm not cut out to be that. Main hoon, that's my, it's my fear. I'm sorry, I failed that. Main chahta hoon ki pyar mohabbat ho, har cheez ho, izzat ho, lekin at the same time, humare beech mein kuch ek aisi deewar ho that I can see you, but I just can't feel you. I can't be that close to you. I know I'm wrong. I may have faltered. Ranbir looks at it in a different point of view. I look at it in a different point of view. Ranbir feels that when he's going to have kids, he's going to not be like me. It's a generation gap thing, or what I feel. Maybe all through their childhood I was working and they were more close to the mother. And, you know, probably son felt that he needed the father. He too tells me, you know, but I can't. I'm sorry, I failed there. I cannot be, you know, I cannot be a friend to a father, son, so to speak. I just cannot be. I was never that way with my father, and I think I cannot be as a father to my son. Now, beat my failure out. You have to accept it the way I am.
In his autobiography, Rishi has revealed some of the unknown aspects of his life.